Are you looking at a cake, fam?
Oh, can I not look at cake?
Can't look at the cake, fam.
I'm doing it. What are you gonna do?
Cake ain't for you, bruv. Mate, put that knife down, right? Nah, fam. Are you mad? Nah, this ain't Kill Bill, fam. Who you think you are, fam?
When Carter pisses me off.
Nah,
when Carter says he's gonna be there, but really 20 minutes late.
Mama's putting the socks on, innit? You know the ones there. Let me zoom this thing out. Would you tell someone you're gonna be somewhere at a certain time, but you know deep down you're gonna be around 20 minutes late? That's me right now. Told the missus I was gonna meet her to go gym. Man ain't even got socks on yet. Where are we off to? Where are we off to?
My palace.
What are we going to see?
Pussies.
Oh my days. We've arrived. Here to see them fucking kittens, mate. Cute.
On the knee. Selva, can you take your clothes to my bed, please? I already asked you.
If anyone wants a cat, yeah, Holly your girl, innit?
Yeah.
Holly your girl if you want a kitten.
Obviously, you know,
you go fucking run and drown.
You get them freebies right there.
Off this way.
Wow.
Oh wow.
That's that chocolate right there, boy. Very special.
This is it.
It's got a nice weight to it as well, that paper. Oh wow. Look at that.
Keep the face.
What's that? La flame, yeah?
La fire.
What's that?
Yoga flame. Yoga fire.
Travis La Flame Scott fan. Nah, yeah, you gotta focus on that little thing, yeah. That's that Cactus Jack right there.
Who's in the team?
That's that Cactus right there, fam. What's that, fam? You ever seen a Jordan 1 do this, fam? With the satin inside, fam.
You ever seen a Jordan 1 do this? He's do.
So that's the hype strip. Obviously all the bougie fashion, man. They're gonna be hating on it. Talk about hype beasts, ugly Jordans. But they can't be hating on these. Cause this is their lane now, innit? So I'm coming for both your necks, innit? I'm coming for them fucking hype beast necks.
You know what, yeah, let's just say this, yeah. This ain't new to us as well. Look what's on the feet.
I beat these as well, bro. These are extinct. These are OG now, fam. People asking me, are those the OGs? Did you get those from 1980? So yeah, all you fashion man, yeah, you wanna talk about hype. Hype beasts, they ain't got style. This is the crep you wanted, fam. I'm coming for you, man, as well. What's that, the Sakai, yeah? Oh, the double swoosh. What's that, the double tongue, yeah? Look at that shit.
Damn, son.
Look at that. He's talking to me. What, my crepe's got back off, man. It's yours. I don't think so. Look at the suede on this. Different grains. Jesus. Meshington, fam. That's what you call that, a real Meshington right there. That's it, innit, you know? That's the pickups for today, obviously. It's been a mad day. Hit that Tyler the Creator gig as well.
I got locked up, man.
Shit got locked. I was in the middle of it. People were climbing the walls and shit. Police came, shut it down.
Man has returned. This guy, he ain't been here in a long time. But where are we coming back from? Peek it, give us a peek. You all want soul food, yeah? What's it about? Soul food thing.
Boom.
Oh my good lord.
See? The juices, the plantain, the jollof.
I said sauce. The jollof. Brandon, now's the time for the question. I'm going to hit you right now.
Who that?
Oh, mum, you're interrupting. We got a question, yeah, for Brandon. You can't get in the way, mum, yeah? Brandon, here's a question, yeah? Okay. Would you rather take Spurs winning the Champions League and you losing Europa, or Arsenal?
That's easy.
Or Arsenal winning Europa? Mm-hmm.
The Spurs winning the Champions League.
Yeah.
But I'm winning Europa and they can win the Champions League all day.
You're taking it?
All day, man. I'm focused on me. Me, my team.
Mate, your whole history evaporated, fam.
No, we just won Europa.
They just won the Champions League before you.
Europa is an achievement.
This is what I thought logical Brandon will come out still. You're the only guy that said that.
Listen, yeah. I'm like a massive Kanye fan and I've got to put the disclaimer out, of course, yeah. And he's a billionaire as well with Yeezy. So he has thrived, didn't it? Do you know what I mean? Financially, yeah, but mentally he has not thrived in the Kardashian den, fam. Mentally he has lost his shit, bruv. Man is running around in the White House with Trump, tubes up his bum. Do you know what I'm saying? Yeah, fair enough. Right. Like, if politically, Trump, some people like him, some people don't. Do you know what I'm saying? Well, it's cool that you can do it. Fine, it's cool that Kanye can do that, yeah, but keep that to yourself, bruv. The fact that you told the world about that, fam, that's even more questionable, bruv. That's the thing that actually made me think, wow, this guy's lost it. He told me that he had it, fam. Like, he didn't just keep that one to himself. He didn't do it privately. Like, why? I don't need to know that shit.
Nah, I still think he survives. No. Well, the question was survival, right?
Mm.
He's built Yeezy.
That's well, no, I think it was thrive, innit? I think it was more. I think I'm talking about thriving. Did Tiger survive or did he not? Because Tiger did survive. He came out of it with Kylie, and then now he's back. He dropped the Taste tune. He dropped a couple other songs. You know what I mean? Like,
who's Tiger fam? Well, he had that hooker tune fam, and that was the only tune fam.
Rack City.
Fuck that tune fam.
Fuck Rack City.
Yeah, man.
Bruv, Rack City was a big tune for like.
Fuck Rack City fam.
Man said fuck Rack City, bruv. That's an OG tune. And well, the motto.
Have you
well.
Ever played that tune, fam?
Rack City? Yeah. I played it when it, on that year where it was popping. But
since,
fuck it, yeah. It's not a banger, but during that year, I'll stand by that. That was the tune of the year when it came out. In the same way, Bust Down Fortiana is a tune of 2019, and you love that tune, yeah. So don't try hype it. But in 2 years' time, are you playing Bust Down Fortiana? No, you're not, bro.
I'll play that tune till the day I die, fam.
With the eyebrow lick as well, yeah? With the eyebrow lick as well. Bro, yeah, remember this clip, fam. Remember this clip, bro. I'm going to play this one back to you in 2 years, fam.
I've got one thing to say. I'm every woman's fantasy. Mama always told me I'll go break hearts. I guess it's her fault, stupid. Don't be mad at me.
Oh, shit. You know? Like, she wasn't there.
Nah, this is a bit of a touchy subject still.
I get the sentiment a little bit, you know what I mean? Well, not enough to be like, yeah, like, you can take half of
it. Let me give
shit.
Her what I want to give her, innit? That's how I see it.
Really is, yeah. You probably could have made double the amount of money if you weren't with the fucking cow, bro.
Oh, that's going to burn some people, mate.
Oh, that was a little bit of...
Below
the
belt, fam.
Might have to edit that one out, you know.
Nah, that is staying, fam. 100%. It's a big day today, Elijah's birthday. I'm gonna take you guys along. Everybody's gonna be there. We're gonna get some food now. And if you don't know, Elijah's a vegetarian. So today, He's got something in store for us. I don't know where it is. He always likes taking us out to these vegetarian restaurants, trying to convert us. So I'll take you guys along with me. Hopefully I don't throw up.
Obviously, massive happy 30th birthday to Eli, aka Uncle Eli, aka Mr. Free Willy. You know what I mean? Making a splash in the game, as it were. You know, I just want to wish you more life, more blessings. You know what I'm saying? Continue the hustle. And yeah, that's it.
What we got on the feet, man? Show them the fit. How much is your outfit worth, bro?
How much is my outfit worth? See, this is a little thrifty piece, you know what I'm saying? East End for sure.
Thank you.
Then I got the pad of tea, you know, for my Amsterdam homies. You know, I got the nudie jeans right here, boy. The nudie jeans.
Okay.
On the feet. On the feet, you know, we got the Spider-Man joints, you know what I'm saying? Spider-Man joints. You know, this shit glows up. You know what I mean? Get the flash. It's fire right now. You know, on the top we got the palace denim cap. Massive shout out to Eli. This was a gift from him, you know. Word is bond.
Classic, fam. Celebrating a man's birthday, man out here doing our makeup, bro. Allow me.
Is this doing my makeup?
Classic.
Sorry, what am I gonna do with this? Put it in my eye.
Classic, man.
I'm putting my earring on.
Man, no, the girlie's doing it. Oh my days. What you gotta say for Eli's birthday, man?
Happy birthday, Eli. I hope that your 30th is good.
She don't give a shit about you, Eli, mate. I'll tell you now, she don't give a fuck.
Can I just say that it was because of me that you got your present? Because one, I gave Carter the idea. Two, I showed him where to get it from. And three, I also chipped in. So I hope you have a lovely birthday. And I hope you have many, many, many more, as I know you will. And your cars are looking great.
Oh my lord. What have you got to say?
What time do you call this, fam? It's usually me who's late. I'm supposed to be late. 5 o'clock. You see that, people? 5 o'clock. I was supposed to be here, yeah? I got here 15 minutes late. This is what time these men get here. The penance. You can never trust them.
What you got to say for Eli's 30th,
fam? Happy birthday, Eli. Officially an uncle. Man can get his uncle license now, you know. All he needs is the E-class. And then his certified uncle. He's already got the sweats.
Oh my god.
So, it's still weird to me that one of my best mates is 30 years old. What's good? Hey. 30 years old, fam.
Mad. It's crazy. Madness. Gonna get some fucking vegan food, brother. I don't even know, so.
I'm just holding my chips.
Fam, hopefully man makes it, innit? You know what I mean? Hopefully I survive. See you on the other side.
Obviously, birthday.
Is it?
I'm a big man in the game now. Always been a big man, but officially a big man in the game now. Big 3-0. Obviously here with the family and friends. Much love to everybody. Yeah. We're about to dig into the vegan spot. Mildreds, Camden. You know what I mean?
We've done the vegan thing before.
If you know, you know.
Anything that has the MV next to it is not vegan.
Yeah, like, so you know the direction.
Is. CBD and dreams.
Brandon, what are you talking about, that CBD and dreams? What are you saying about that?
I saw the CBD and I was in. Straight up.
You want to know about Brandon a little bit more, yeah? Mr. Mystery, yeah? There's one thing, the key to his heart, fam. CBD.
For the watch. Never again. It's a bit burnt.
It's not fun.
Where's your... Where's it been?
What did I say? Your cousin's birthday.
Hey, I just want to say that, you know, I've known Elijah for a long time, you know. Yeah. No, I'm playing. Happy birthday to
my brother here.
Come on. Family from Day Dizzot.
Yeah,
we made it. That. Yeah, man. Trust me.
What have you got to say? What have you got to say? Your brother's birthday today.
Yeah.
What's the message?
Happy birthday, you know, bro.
What's going on? We're back again. This is a special episode celebrating Elijah's 30th, I was going to say 50th.